Oh, the West Country's always been good to me, and I don't want to leave, but I've got itchy feet, and there's no place I'll go where I feel as at home, so you will always know I will return. Well, I've been to New York City, from the statue to the park, and I've visited the sights where all the sights near all the bars, and as beautiful as NYC can look this time of year, there's this pub in central Bristol where I'd rather sink a beer. Oh, the West Country's always been good to me, and I don't want to leave, but I've got itchy feet, and there's no place I'll go where I feel as at home, so you will always know I will return. Well, I need to see the world before I age another year, see what this planet has to offer, but I can't see it from here. So I'll travel around the globe till I've seen all I can see, and then I'll come back with my stories, photographs and memories. Oh, the West Country's always been good to me, and I don't want to leave, but I've got itchy feet, and there's no place I'll go where I feel as at home, so you will always know I will return. I used to live in London, but I could not resist the pull of returning to where I grew up and where I went to school. And as much as I love the West End part of London to the core, I'd rather see the West End of the M4 corridor. Oh, the West Country's always been good to me, and I don't want to leave, but I've got itchy feet, and there's no place I'll go where I feel as at home, so you will always know I will return. Yeah, you will always know will return.